Hey, what is up? This is DarkSage 101, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Our last episode, what did we do? We did that little, box mission or whatever. And, it was a little anticlimactic, to say the least. A little bit on the easy side, other than the first attack. But other than that, it was a really easy fight. Now, actually, I didn't do anything off screen, if you were wondering. Just been in this exact same spot. So, yeah. So in this episode, we're actually going to do that little mission that I was talking about, the last one. Flesh and Bones. Oh, goodness. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff from the last episode. Big one being the Materia armor. So now my main character has over 300 defense, which is ridiculous. Okay, let's see, where is this? Oh gosh, here we go. Oh boy. Okay, that's the beast. Which actually, I don't think I've ever fought that. What the heck is this stupid mission? Are you serious? Lag. Oh, it's right here. Okay. It's in the port. This guy's trying to chase me over here. Okay, right now it's fight, skills, and knives. Yeah, no. That's, like, awful right there. Color magic, frog, and night swords. That's another no for me. I got some really bad laws in this. Lag, oh my goodness. Knight Swords, Haste, and Soul. I can work with that. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Nice. Okay, this looks kind of awesome. Alright, well, let's see what we got. Okay, got an archer, a hunter, a thief, another hunter, another thief, or Moogle thief, and we got a gunner. Well, let's see what kind of equipment we're looking at. Dual wield thief. Okay. Well, that guy is gonna be a meat grinder. Great. Okay. Oh, another one of those. I'd like to get another one. None of that stuff I want. That stuff I want. Outsider. Huh. Pardon me. Wow, this guy's got 315 defense. Dude, this is why gunners are so annoying to fight. What kind of abilities does he have? He has stop shot. Oh, that's probably what the outsider does. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we just want the Katyusha, or however you pronounce it. I mean, another one's always helpful. Okay, dual wield. We can't haste, but we can still do black magic, so I'll bring him. I can't use soul. I can't use knight swords either. Bring you because you're a good melee fighter. Guess I'll bring my hunter. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna bring my hunter. Bring the assassin. Let's see, do you have any other mace? I'm pretty sure you have the wise combo, right? Yeah, you have the wise combo already. Huh. Okay, well. Yeah, you have nothing to learn. Okay, I'll just give you the Vesper for now. Because you have nothing else to learn. I'm running out of things. Okay, I bring him, and then I'll just bring my Red Mage. That should be good. That judge. Ugh, we've been engaged. Let's beat it. Clan Dark Mage is here to make sure you don't get away. Okay, so we just gotta kill that hunter. The hunter is the boss. Okay. Yeah, definitely forgot to refill that. Yeah, that's... Well, that's totally me right there. Okay, the hunters aren't as strong as the one from yesterday's fight. Yesterday's fight, that guy was doing like 100. Yeah, because he's got dual wield. Let's see. Well, he missed both, so that's helpful. Pardon me. Sonic Boom. Okay. What are you doing? Like 50? Yeah, that's not too bad. Okay, let's go like right here. Ouch, dude. Oh my gosh, I almost one-shotted him. Yeah, he went to 10 with that. Yikes, dude. Poor guy. Oh man. He's just trying to show off the dual wield ability, but I just like... Yeah. Oh man. Yeah, that thief just got destroyed. Okay, so we just gotta go for this archer right here, because she's got a good helmet. Yeah, because I'd like to give that to my red mage. If I can, I want to put that hunter to sleep. Yeah, this one right here. Okay, I can. I was worried, because he's like a boss enemy. Yeah, I missed. Of course I did. How much is a physical attack gonna do? Like, probably not much, but I can quickly check. 30. I'm actually gonna... That's only gonna do 30, 37 there. It's gonna do 28. Wow, that's actually doing less than a physical attack. That's kinda interesting. Well, I guess I'll, you know, let's try this. Nope. Do that. Yeah, everything is starting to get pretty high level, as you can see. That guy's like level 21 right there. Blinding damage. Oh, great. Blind shot. Yep. Well, that one's annoying. He's probably got the blind status as well. No, he did not. He did not get it. Okay, cool. Yeah, that thief's gonna be a nightmare to take out. The Blizzard 2's only do 27 to this guy. Dude, this guys have ridiculous resistance. Dang it, dude. What the heck? Oh, you've been a juggler, haven't you? Okay. Yeah, he's got dagger. Great. Okay, I need to get rid of that guy. What the heck? Oh, beat down for a rage. Oh my gosh, that's OP. Okay, so this guy was originally a fighter. These guys have some ridiculous abilities. Yeah, they've got some intense strength. I'm impressed. Hey, this is much harder than yesterday's. Finally a challenge. Great aim arm. Okay, so I can't do anything with her. Can't reach that. Let's see. You have 164. You have 80 right there. This is a head on, so I won't even be able to. Yeah, I'd probably never be able to hit him. I'm just gonna go for this one over here then. Yikes, dude. Oh, man. Yeah, my ninja is just incredible. I have no clue what I'm doing. Let's go right here. Yeah, we'll try that. I need to get my blue mage out of there. Level up. Dang it, dude. This is actually kind of a tricky fight. What I mean, kind of tricky. I mean, really tricky. I'm impressed with this. Finally, a hard fight. About time. I already got that status though. Okay, you didn't hit that. Good. 140. 139. This game needs to stop lagging. Okay. Oh, he's got damage to MP. Oh, great. Yeah, this guy's gonna be a bunch of fun to deal with. Hunter. Doesn't help that my blue mage keeps missing. Yeah, my red mage is almost dead. Just need to get this helmet and then I can end this encounter. She moved up. Yeah, she's gonna snipe my run mage. Yeah, rip. Hey, we still have this, so we're okay. Still can't do anything for my with my assassin, dude. I hate that status. Okay, give me your helmet. And you are mine. There we go. Got a second one. Very useful. Huh? Smile. Oh, that's quicken. That's quicken for, jugglers. Very annoying. Great, now he's got another turn. I need my blue mage out of there. My guys aren't getting their turns fast enough. Like, oh my gosh. Aim vitals. Okay. Sweet spot. Oh, great. What did he get? Like just blind. Okay, that's fine. Let's do this. Level up. Still gotta kill this gunner too. Gosh, this is gonna be a hard fight. We can still come back from this, but oh boy, it's gonna be a little tricky. I think we still have like 4 members left. Yeah, we have Mont Blanc, we have the Blue Mage, the Ninja, and the Assassin. And because we have the helmet, we can actually end this finally. And first things first, let's make sure that we have a 36% chance to hit on a back attack? What? Since when? Okay, that's trash. Okay, what the heck, dude? Oh, that... Wow, I'm really smart. Blind status. I'm totally not paying attention right now. I'm just waiting for my guys to get turns. Okay, finally. Let's go for the archer. Oh my gosh. Oh man, my ninja is overpowered. Damage and disable. Mont Blanc has got like no chance in this fight. Oh man. Yeah, he got disabled. Of course he did. I need to get rid of this hunter, which I get. Once I get rid of the hunter, they've pretty much lost. Oh, there goes Mont Blanc. Yep. Someone just catch this stupid hunter. Can't do anything. I just cannot hit him. I'm like one tile away. Damaged MP. That ability is so annoying. Can't do anything. Okay, so we just gotta wait. I'm like one tile away from like doing anything. Damage to MP, bro. Just do blind, I guess. Yeah, we'll just blind him. He doesn't have anything to actually, like, prevent it. Okay, didn't get it. Of course I didn't. Dude, we're getting really unlucky in this fight. Steel kill. That's an absolute garbage ability at this point in the game. Still have yet to kill this hunter. Return fire, dude. Bad idea. Oh man, I love when I get those. Good job. Dang it, we were making good gil there. You know, if he targeted anything else, he would have killed it. Killed something. But instead, he went for the assassin and actually knocked out himself. That's actually really funny. He had so many chances to actually do damage. He could have used the sonic boom. Yeah, he completely missed his chance there. Alrighty, now I just gotta wait. Confused shot. Okay. Haha, you missed. Aw, man. That damage to MP ability really is annoying. Trying to disable the ninja. That is smart, though. And he missed. The AI is struggling over here. So are we, though. Last breath, this guy. Dang it, dude. Oh my gosh, just end this already. You hit decently hard for a thief. Yo, this is actually a pretty fun battle. I'm actually enjoying this. This is much better than yesterday's. Still got this damage to MP though. Almost. I think the judge just like stop caring about this fight. Yeah, I saw that coming. I mean, it was like a 29% chance for me to hit anyways. This thief is really, really tough to hit. Using smile, okay. I actually do have Quicken on Mont Blanc, but I really didn't have a good opportunity to use it, so. What are you guys doing? And I was using a potion? You gotta be kidding me, dude. Oh my gosh, can my assassin just do a last breath on this guy? Like, oh my gosh. Pardon. There we go. Man, that damage to MP was getting really annoying. Yeah, we've pretty much just cornered this guy. He's only got 79 HP. The constant, like, swinging twice is so awesome. Oh my gosh, overkill. He just did like 152 right there. Dude, my ninja's ridiculous. Sorry, we'll be confiscating those profits. My ninja's like level 20 right now. Alright, easy peasy. Another one of those. It's like my third one. Yeah, level 20. Jeez, dude. His attack's 339. That's, like, ridiculous. Actually, I did get that new, Kashusha, so I definitely want to put that there. There we go. Another one of those. The only problem with that specific item is it only you can only equip it on female characters. So the Viara characters. So that's the only like issue with it. Ooh. We've got a few new of these. Cat's Tears. Oh yeah. Remember that one. Stormstone, another El Cid sword. Still can't do many of these. Crucite Alloy. Crucite Alloy is right here, but I need Zodiac Ore. Yeah, Thor Rod, another Save the Queen. That's like my third one as well. So we're gonna probably do this one in the next episode, exploration, and then I already know there's like a few more. There's like two more, and then we'll do desert patrol. So yeah, our clan funds is ridiculous. Actually, like I haven't checked that in ages, but look at that, 480,000. Whew, that's quite a bit there. Okay, well that was a fun fight. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end off the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, yeah, that was really fun. The only issue was that thief with the damage to MP. That got really annoying. That's why I just used the insta-kill, because I didn't want to deal with that guy. But everything else, that was really, really fun. Those fights I like. The ones that, like, basically they nix their builds. Like, I was really impressed with the, with that one hunter that had a beatdown. That surprised me. Now, that was cool. The fact that he used beatdown from a range, now that was awesome. So he was basically a fighter and a hunter. So that's pretty cool. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I will, see you probably tomorrow. New episode will be out tomorrow. And we're going to be doing probably that side quest. So see you on the next one. Goodbye.